So here we are 56 minutes into the race and we're approaching the San Mateo Bridge. Jasper Mackay and Sean Rice are head-to-head, separated by 200 meters off each other's beam, but clearly right neck and neck with each other, and it is a two-man race at this point. 400 meters back and opening the gap, Corey Hill and Tom Norton are in third and fourth place, respectively. So right now, it's a two-man race between Sean and Jasper, and they're putting the hammer down.